Hello and welcome to the Metrohm Service and Maintenance Clinic. Here we talk about the basic maintenance of your Metrohm system. With me today is Marcos Silva. He has more than 10 years of experience with Metrohm Brazil as a service engineer. Welcome, Marcos.
Thank you.
Do you have any recommendations for our titration customers who want to have reproducible results?
You know, titration is all about having a precise dosing. So you always have to take care with the moving parts of titrator and also with the buret itself.
Okay, and what can be issues with the buret?
The buret is a wearing part. So it's normal that after some time of use, you start to have scratches. At last, you can have also leakages on there.
Can you give us there an example?
Sure. I have here with me a buret that was tried to be repaired for a leakage. And you can see here, someone have applied a Teflon tape here. And, you know, you cannot make sure. This will not work anymore.
Yeah, I assume the results are no longer accurate.
No, not really.
Anything else that can happen?
The worst case that we can have is a leakage that can damage the dosing drive itself, and you could avoid it.
What can customers do to prevent such a disaster?
First, the customer should clean up the buret frequently. And if they're not going to use it for a longer time, they should replace the titrant by deionized water to assure they will not have contact with aggressive media.
Okay, do you have a second tip?
We always recommend to use a really high quality titrant, and if you prepare the titrant for your own, you always should filter that to avoid blockages or any kind of scratching because of the solids.
And maybe a last point?
Sure. You should replace the wearing part of a buret on time before you have this kind of leakages. So it means that you can do it by yourself or you can use a Metrohm service engineer for it.
How do I recognize that it is time to exchange the buret and don't end up with this?
In this case here, you can see clearly that you cannot use this anymore. But on a daily basis, you cannot see it coming. So we recommend you to do a buret calibration where we can get the real values of the buret. And you can also assure with that the quality of your analysis, then you also have a documentation to prove it.
So the buret calibration helps me to know if it's time to exchange the buret or not and ensures precise result. Thank you very much, Marcos, for these insights. Thanks for watching. Now you know how a Metrohm service agreement can help you. Don't forget to watch our next episode.